Did you know that Wendy's is serving roast? The roast of McDonald's, that is. If you didn't know about the beef by now, we'll update you. It all started in January of 2017. Someone tweeted Wendy's and asked for the location of the closest McDonald's. Wendy's response? A photo of a garbage can. Just one day before, someone else asked Wendy's for life advice. They wanted to know what to tell their friend after he was asked to go to McDonald's. Wendy's replied, "Find new friends." McDonald's has expressed no comments. They've only taken the beating, and it has been no match to the thousands upon thousands of retweets and likes on Twitter, a virtual food fight scream from a crowd in a cafeteria. You could say it was at an all-time low when McDonald's tweeted, "Today we've announced that by mid-2018, all quarter pounder burgers at the majority of our restaurants will be cooked with fresh beef." To which Wendy's replied, "So you'll still use frozen beef in most of your burgers in all of your restaurants?" Asking for a friend. Things had calmed down by summer, but just when we thought the war was over, Black Friday happened, and the beef was now fresher than ever. McDonald's allegedly made a mistake on Twitter, and later saved it by following up with, "When you tweet before your first cup of McCafe, nothing comes before coffee." Some people believe that this was a marketing stunt, but Wendy's wouldn't let it slide. "When the tweets are as broken as the ice cream machine," they tweeted.
"Can I just get a caramel sundae and a vanilla ice cream cone, please?
I'm sorry, ma'am, our ice cream machine is down."
McDonald's was left speechless, yet again. In a war among our people, we must be cautious of the vicious outcomes. But in the meantime, we want to know, are you Team Wendy's or Team McDonald's? Tweet us at Splash Media and let us know. I'm Anna from Splash Media. Thanks for watching.